क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.1। चेक वेदर द वैल्यू गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट इज अ सॉल्यूशन टू द इक्वेशन और नॉट। पार्ट ए, n प्लस 5 इज इक्वल टू 19 इन ब्रैकेट n इक्वल टू 1। हेयर वी हैव टू सी दैट वी हैव टू चेक दैट n इक्वल टू 1 is a solution of equation or not. So what we have to do, we have to put n equal to 1 in LHS. So we will write putting n equal to 1 in LHS. So 1 plus 5, we will see that when we are putting 1 at the place of n, so 1, 5 as it is, 5 plus 1, 6, and it is LHS of the equation, it's 6, and see the RHS is 19, so see LHS and RHS both are not equal, so we will write LHS not equal RHS, it means n equal to 1. It's not a solution. N equal to 1, it's not a solution. Now see the third part of the question number second. 7n plus 5 is equal to 19. The value of n is 2. It means in this question, we have to put n equals to 2. So putting n equals to 2 in LHS, in left hand side. So in LHS, 7n plus 5. So 7 at the place of n, you have to put 2 plus 5. We know that 7 2s are 14 plus 5, 19. So after solving LHS, the value we will get 19. And see, in RHS, it is also 19. It means LHS equal to RHS. So, we will write n equals to 2 is a solution of the equation.